All right, so been wanting to do a chill upgrading stream. So here we are. Hello, hello.
Hello.
How goes your day?
Going.
Going? So Firelight has kindly grew some cannabis plant. And has also prepared some joints. I have also prepared some joints. So it's gonna be a chill, getting high building stream.
They are in the first aid.
Oh, don't you want me to wait for you?
You could, it's gonna be a bit. On the other side of the river. Walking.
Like B1 River? Like right outside our base river,
Yeah.
or okay.
First, outside our base.
You're walking? Right, I'm on my way.
On your way. Why?
Pick you
No,
up.
no.
You're crossing the bridge?
No, I'm in the forest. I was hunting rabbits.
On the other side of the river.
Yeah.
Getting you.
Oh.
Picking you up.
Didn't mind. A nice nature walk.
Yeah, but I want to get high right now.
I'm dead.
And I want to get high with you, so let's go. Also, I didn't close the door.
We're going to get robbed.
In this like short like 1 minute window.
Yep.
That wall, the great wall of firelight. Oh my
Oh,
gosh.
the 1 minute span up is gone. Because he left the gate open.
No,
And
it's
then.
not, it is not, it is definitely
I haven't
not.
seen a spawn in so long. Oh, great. I'm dying.
Did you get hit?
Yes.
I am so sorry. I'll handle it. Oh, we killed one. Apparently. Ready?
Choosing chaos. Chaos! Oh shit. What the? Teleportation? Ding!
You chose chaos.
There's chaos.
We good?
Good.
Okay, I'm bringing the bike back in. You need a lighter?
I've never done it.
Right, I'm burning a
Maybe?
lighter.
I would assume so, right?
Yeah, you need a fire source. Alright. I'm ready.
Gotta take my grab one.
Is that mine?
On the floor. Yeah.
I'm a little concerned.
We have active charcoal.
Here.
If needed, but I feel like it's not gonna be like the shrooms.
It's not gonna be like the shrooms, but I do know that there are drawbacks if you smoke too much. Alright, ready?
If we die, we die.
This is for you. I'm lighting it.
To do it.
Am I doing it? I think I'm doing it.
I don't know if I did it.
No, you are, you are, you are. If you look at me and I look at you.
Oh, I see.
It's a wearable.
That's so dumb. That's so dumb.
The
Wait,
real
so how do you
question
cancel the
is,
animation?
Hmm?
How do you cancel the animation?
You don't.
Does it
it's
keep going?
The real question is if it's going to give us hallucinations. Anyways, I'm gonna start upgrading. A lot of wood needed.
I guess you just keep the animation.
Hmm?
I guess you just keep the animation.
I mean, you can take it out of your inventory, but I'm pretty sure that would just, like, get rid of it.
Not in my inventory.
Is it not along your wearables right now?
Oh, I see.
First upgrade is so tedious. Oh, I'm getting a cannabinoid poisoning.
Poisoning.
Yeah.
I poisoned you.
I'll let it happen though.
I have disorientation, bloodshot eyes,
heightened senses.
You got poison. I'm dead.
No. It's called poison.
Mine's not called poison.
It's affecting
oh,
my,
I see.
It's affecting
I see,
my intellect, though. The joint is almost done, so I don't think this will kill me.
That's all my symptoms. And the following periodic symptoms, diarrhea, vomiting, and dizziness. Treatment, not smoking. So what happens? So it just goes away.
Yeah, I think so. Very anticlimactic, to be honest.
It's not like the,
Wait, do I
truth.
even have fuel in here? I feel like I don't have fuel in here, and I'm just like, yeah, I'm out of fuel. That's dumb. That's really, really dumb.
I think we filled up those gas tanks.
Hmm?
I think we filled up those gas tanks.
Yeah. I just find it hilarious because I'm just like tugging for the longest time, and there is like I don't even, I did not even know that it was empty. Should not operate heavy machinery when they're under the influence. But here I am using a chainsaw. Why? Because why not? Until it dropped by 1.5, that's kind of rough, to be honest. I know it's temporary, but it's still.
I dropped by 1.3.
Good for you. Are you just smarter then?
Yep.
Got logs. How dark is it? Pretty dark, right? Why is it that every time I want to do something, it turns nighttime?
Can't have anything nice.
Hmm?
Can't have anything nice.
I guess. I'm actually really curious what this place will look like in the morning.
It'll be a surprise for you and your viewers.
Like, every time we need to make something, we run out of wood instantly.
I got my adventure again.
You got your what?
Going out on my adventure again.
Okay, be safe. Oh no, I accidentally sat in the wheelbarrow. You're walking?
Yep.
Be safe. I feel like cutting this tree is not the best idea. I feel like half the logs will be on the other side of the wall. And I was right. Kind of realistic. When I'm pushing the wheelbarrow, I can't actually open the door with my garage key. And that kind of makes sense because you don't really have a hand for that. Yes, for realism. That moment when you are missing one log because you cut it all by accident. That's a little unfortunate. Do we have more logs?
We
I feel like I
should.
used them all.
No, we should have more logs.
Oh, we still have a little bit of logs, yes. It's looking really nice, we glow in the dark. I don't actually know if it looks nice in person though. Uses a good amount of rope. Right, the gazebo. Now I just need to upgrade the roof. It look better if I upgraded the roof. I'm not super sure, but I think it would. Yeah, I think it does look better with the upgraded roof. I think I screwed up a little bit.
Also,
I might have buried some planks by accident. Maybe. Is this looks like a buried plank. Oh well. Time will tell. Okay, I think I used up all the logs, but it's okay, I'll chop more. Okay, the gazebo is officially done. Unless I keep upgrading it. But I really want to look at it with my own eyes before deciding if I want to upgrade this. Because it becomes metal, and that ruins it. Right? We don't want metal stairs.
A metal.
Gazebos don't have metal stairs.
Want a poisonous mushroom?
Not particularly. I only smoked a joint because you made it.
How the mushroom stew though.
Yeah, I've definitely got wood trapped. Under the gazebo. I can't really grab it. It's kind of dumb. I could potentially like break open the gazebo and then repair it, but I really don't want to do that. I'll just let the wood despawn over time. In the meantime, I think the gazebo looks nice. I don't know if upgrading it would make it look better or worse. Because metal. Yeah, you know what? I like a wood gazebo. That being said, I don't mind a metal tower. I will not upgrade it until the morning so I can properly see everything. You know?
Yeah, no.
No. But in all seriousness, there are a couple of planks that are kind of just jammed inside the gazebo right now. The thing is, I can't even like. It doesn't even show up in the vicinity.
I've had that happen. I would have to pick it up by hand.
Hmm?
I had to pick it up by hand.
Yeah, but the thing is, it's not letting me because the gazebo's in the way. Like, if the gazebo was still being built, I could take it apart, but it's not worth the effort. Everything will come apart, and you end up just wasting a bunch of resources.
Okay, I'm coming back home because the batteries are dying.
There's more batteries in the,
Well, I have some in my car. It's just dying.
But also, there are more batteries in the battery chargers. Are you using rechargeables or regular?
Regular.
But do you see, if you come over here, do you see the wooden planks that are jammed inside? Kind of annoying. My OCD is killing me.
Oh my gosh, all the batteries I have are empty.
Hmm?
All the batteries I have are empty.
Yeah, because they drain naturally. Grab it from the, Grab it from the battery charger. Up here. Until right here there's one, and then right here there's another one. No, there's no easy way of taking it out, I think. It's jammed in too deep. Pardon?
Sucks.
Yeah, but Gazeeebo looks nice. Actually looks like one from a distance. I like it. Four logs. Huh. You know, it almost looks like you sunk underneath the ground, but you're just far.
Slight problem.
What's up?
I accidentally threw my katana. Now I can't find it.
Do you have night vision on? Do you remember which direction you're looking at?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll come help you in a sec.
How did I do that?
In real life, throwing a katana would be very not practical, too.
It was an accident.
I think the remote is so convenient. Found it. Here. You don't see it?
Oh, I see.
There, I dropped it.
Line.
That daytime? Oh, the sunrise. Nice. I'm just glad that we were super close so it doesn't trigger more respawns of puppets. The gazebo looks so nice! Your walls kind of block the view, but it's okay.
Leave my walls alone.
I know. But in the future, I'm building my gazebo outside your wall.
That's fine. Have your gazebo elsewhere. Have your gazebo elsewhere.
These ramps look really, really nice. When you upgrade them to level 2, they look really nice. Ramps just straight up go into metal, okay.
Metal. That's so metal.
Rope and planks. Rope and planks. So 5:30 rags equals two ropes. That's good to know. Four planks. Four, four, three, seven, one.
Found another kind of mushroom. And this one says, some effects may contain flashing lights, images may induce epileptic seizures or slugs.
3, 7. Are you gonna try it?
No! It says, this mushroom is poisonous. Poison takes effects fairly quickly as the mushroom is very potent. It is considered poisonous.
Let's see.
I'm gonna have a chest full of mushrooms for no reason.
That's fair. I'm gonna level up my brawling. So satisfying when you land a punch. Gazeeebo looks nice. Like, it actually looks nice. I'm glad I upgraded it. As high as it gets, apparently. I can't upgrade any further because my engineering is not high enough. Let's take a look. That metal looks nice. I think the metal looks nice, but it's definitely not like gazebo material. The metal looks nice, but not gazebo material. I'm keeping the gazebo the way it is. But I'm going to upgrade the tower slowly and slowly. You know? Four, four, three. a bunch of bolts and scrap metal. That's cool. We got some metal ramps. This is nice. Alright, I am a little bit sleepy. I'm gonna take a break. The Gazeeebo is upgraded. Things are looking good. The tower is partially upgraded. That was fun. All right, and I'll be back later, probably later today or sometime this week. Have a good one. Bye.